Copyright. Why does copyrighted music exist? Why? Who made copyrights? I'm forced to listen to a lo-fi. Yawn. Yawn. Fair enough. Okay. What up, Emir? Hoş geldin, merhaba. Welcome. Photoshop momente. Every day is a Photoshop moment, my friend. Good day, dumb. So, what have I been up to? I will show you. In one secondo. Of course, I gotta. Oh, wait, yeah, right. I'm working on a comic slash novel. This is way too loud again. Down, boy, down. And yeah, there's not much to it. I'm just gonna continue working on it. And I was gonna be spending the evening here drawing. And I thought I can turn on stream.
Is liggen-streepje one just resubscribe at for 24 months, 2 years.
2 years, damn, son. Fucking hell. Oh my god, how long have I been here? Congrats, man. What up, old man? Photoshop you next to Apollo Bricks. Okay, fair enough. What up, Sauce? 2021. Goddamn, bro. God damn. Well, you got me for like 1.5 hours. Or not, I don't know. I may leave earlier if it's boring and stuff, or if it doesn't work out. But it should be. What up, Mo Quack? Hurrah. Hurrah, welcome to a stream. Welcome to a beautiful stream. We draw now. We draw many things. We draw a circle. We draw the face. The face. We use the symmetry tool.
GJ dude just resubscribe for 14 months. Drawing tablet malfunction. IM electrocute.
RIP. Thank you guys for the subs though. Damn, what happened? What happened? That's so crazy, so cool, wow, so crazy. So much fun. Drake works, again, I fixed them. Just so you guys know. Playing a fishing sim? Oh my god. How long have you been working on this visual novel? It's been like a week. Well, the story has been brewing for a while. And I've already written that out, but I won't spoil that. But, yes, Drake, happy to see you too. The first three pages are just whenever I'm home and I want to draw. I have something to work on now. And I'm very happy with progress so far. And I think it'll be an interesting experience to try and finish this. So, yeah. Now on to the fourth page. I have a rough idea of what I'm making.
I honestly preferred being unemployed. I don't know why you made me work again.
That sounds like Drake, all right. That sounds like the Drake I know. The Drake we grew up with. Unemployed, humble, civil worker, man. Middle class, citizen, Drake. You know what I mean? Working for our sins. I wonder what your guys' thoughts are on the pages so far. Symmetry tool is nice, but it can be a bit fucky. It's definitely a bit fucky. I made this other panel, though, just now, before I started streaming. Which is something I think turned out very cool. Hey, thank you, Mendez, my bro. Cheers to that, man. I appreciate that, dog. I'm very happy with those drawings, too, man. Hello. Lisa. Dolly. Welcome. Let me pull up those drawings. Because that was really good practice. That went really well. And for me, it's kind of a milestone. Because I've never been able to do this stuff in those 2 hours. Never. Never. That's like the first time. So, it's like a benchmark, you know? Which is why I thought, yeah. Okay, you know, I'm not completely there yet where I want to be. But I think it would be good to start the novel now that I've been trying to, I've been thinking about, you know? Like, it could be a good time. And, actually, especially because I am not at my end level destination yet, I should go for an ambitious project like this. Because then I,
To this day!
Get to,
To this day!
Damn!
First time Eve ever spent money on Twitch. Enjoy the bits, Mr. Jigsawmate.
Thank you. I will enjoy the bits. Oh, yeah. Oh, out of context. Podal. Damn. So long ago. Thank you, Sauce Jams. Get it very much. But yeah. Especially because I don't know what I'm doing, I should try and do it. And with my newfound ability to just be okay with what I make, as you normally would or should be able to do from the start, I thought, yeah, let's go. Do it. Make it happen, man. Let's make those dreams come true. Good to have my references, though. I suppose I could just grab this. Like, why would I? Why would I make things a lot more difficult?
Never Google what the Johnson Simpson go. Worst mistake of my life.
Cheers. I suppose what I'm taking from this older drawing from a different panel is just the shape of the chin. I'm gonna change the expression completely, and I need to change the hair appropriately. So get rid of that. And I will not be disclosing where the story goes exactly. That would be a spoiler. But I don't think the story has gone far enough yet that anyone that anyone cares about the plot points just yet. It shall come with time. Hopefully. Rhea, Rhea, Rhea. I love that name. Did you know Rhea means flow? No, I do not have pets, but I do want a cat. Very much so. Rita. What was that again? Was that drawing software? Oh, do you by any chance have a synopsis about the story, or do you want people to read it with open mind? Yeah, so I just answered that. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, I've got it right here on my screen. If I put the... if I drag this window down, I'll spoil everything. But no. Open mind is... I see this game called Lies of Think of Bitter. Open mind is the approach here that I would want. And I'm very, very curious on what the reactions are going to be. I think it'll be dope, man. Especially because it's such a long-term project. I've never really committed to something of this magnitude, I guess. Okay, I think I need reference on this expression that I'm trying to create. More of like a pinched expression. And we are now working on page 4. The previous drawing before this one is this one. So right now I want to get a close-up of her right there. Right there. And get that like a determined close up of her face, like really fucking determined. So I'm gonna look for a reference. I actually was already doing that, but Pinterest is just showing me horny, barely clothed girls with insane proportions. All with a three-quarters perspective. Nobody's doing action shots, it's just horny, horny, horny everywhere. Really hard to navigate this fucking website. Yeah, you can multitask. Every day. My son. Yes, you heard me right. This is the reveal. How long do you want the novel to be? As long as it needs to be. I estimate that it will be, I don't know, completely random number, but I'm thinking maybe like 25 pages max. I don't know. As long as it needs to be. What the fuck? What are people drawing? It's just tits and ass. I'm looking for reference on poses. It's just tits and ass. Jesus Christ. Maybe we shouldn't have connected on the internet. Determined face. Oh, maybe I actually have a reference on my computer here somewhere. Not really, so far. What up, Tactical Brick? How you doing, man? It's been a while. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, doing a novel is no easy task for sure. Unblessed drawings will not be tolerated. I don't know about Krita. Yeah, I mean, I heard the name, but that's pretty much all I know about it. Just because I draw doesn't mean I know everything there is to know. In fact, there's a whole lot more I don't know than than that I do know. And right now, what I don't know is where the fuck can I find this fucking emotion slash pose slash face reference that I'm looking for. Because all Pinterest is showing me is insane proportions, barely clothed girls, and horny crap. Which is not what I'm looking for. I look for the face, the determined expression. I suppose I should look at, like, photos. That would probably be the best reference. Instead of randomly looking for a specific thing. Like, forcing inspiration doesn't really work, you know? I'm seeing some cool things, though. Dope. Okay. I'm cooking. Oh, okay. Look, now I've landed on the right page. Oh, there shouldn't be any tits, ass, and horny crap here. Now I'm at the expression algorithm, basically. And I suppose I could look at any one of these to get like an idea of the expression that I'm looking for. And these are really fucking good. A lot of it is side profile, though. I'm looking for like a frontal bit downwards, like an action shot, maybe. Damn. And it's not like I'm trying to copy things, it's just inspiration. Like, what could I be going for, you know? Okay. I'm not gonna try and hang in this scrolling thing too much. And just get to drawing, because that's better. Oh, wow. Well, now I know, Solly. Oh yeah, GJ, that's a good one. Yeah, true, old man. What up, Flying Fly? How you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, you're right. So let's just try and get some expressions going, right? Book it. Ain't nothing but a thing. I need to get used to just failing. I'm already used to a lot of it, you know. I've opened up many locked doors in that aspect. But I still catch myself wanting to do it right first time. But then I end up doing nothing. Let's just do it. Also, I saw this question like once, but the reason that I'm drawing on black lately is because it kind of resets my palette of like how things should look, if that makes sense. It's like when I'm making like a certain drawing or whatever, if it's white on black, I don't have any like trained idea of how I want the thing to go. It's just based on like how the technique should be done, So it's like easier to just keep going, basically, when it's on black right now. For me. I'm undoing again. I'm not gonna undo anymore. Fuck it. Erasing, that's fine. But undoing.
I've been meaning towards you. We Jews want brothers, love you well when drawing to not do the tablet.
Jesus Christ. Oh, fucking loud. It's unreal. Where does one buy those gloves? Oh, you just order them on some Chinese spam website or whatever. There's not a specific place for it. Have a good ass day. You too, Flying Fly. Yes, GJ. Exactly. The bank of reference. I like your lines. Yeah, if you buy Chinese gloves, make sure there's extra microplastics and like contaminants in there. You know, make it extra toxic for your body. Make it like insanely unhealthy. Like unethical even. Buy the most unethical crap you can. That is my command to you. I know I've basically got the shape of the face already on the right, but for the sake of practicing, I want to try and make these drawings without copying everything necessarily. Just for practice sake, you know, it's a good way to get two birds in one stone, just to keep doing it over and over and over. Except this expression is going to be more of a stressed, determined expression. So the eyelids should be different, but I will start from better. I'll just do the basics and then I can change it instead of trying to get the perfect result at once, because then things won't really make sense in my head anyway. I see a chin that needs to be lowered. So, how has the server been, the Discord server, without my epic presence? Any drama going on? Anyone crying and sobbing or something? Yeah, Beryllium. I guess Creative Corner and also the Jigsaw server. Because I'm kind of on break. I'm just streaming to Twitch and posting on Ko-Fi, basically. And sometimes I'm visiting Discord. Yeah, that's going the right direction. Literal chaos has consumed the server. Oh no, Drake is back. I fixed Drake flying fly, so no worries. Hey, artillery bombardments, nice. I like it. That sounds good. Ooh, Mendez. Nice, nice, nice. There's a lot that can be done thinking about raw angles features are following. But that's more for intense expressions. Oh, yeah. I accept. I accept. Let it all out. I accept, my friend. Oh my gosh. That is ridiculous.
Let's go golfing. Let's go golfing. Let's go golfing. Let's go golfing.
SKI liggend streepje ITIP $6.90. Saw your video on the second channel yesterday. Hope you're doing alright. I went through a bit of a crisis a few years ago myself, so best advice to give is just give yourself the time and space. Sometimes a clear headspace is what's needed.
Thank you so much for your donation, first of all. SKIE. And thank you for your message. And wow, I guess good timing if you saw that video yesterday. Yeah, it's been a month now almost since that video, I think, or 3 weeks. But yeah, I was at a really low point at that time. Taking that break was kind of insanely essential to my mental health and well-being. And what you said in your message is basically true. So I have been doing that, and I remember the feeling in the first week of realizing, like, holy shit, this is how much time I have in a day, and I've just been not using that. I've also completely kicked off weed and cigarettes and stuff, and dude, it is alarming how much weed puts a pause on everything in your life. Funnily enough, in a nutshell, Kurzgesagt actually released a video that perfectly explains how bad weed is for you. Just like 2 days ago or something, which was a nice combination, like a good validation, because I had found out those exact same conclusions. So, yeah, man, it's crazy. It's crazy how much I use Discord, Twitter, YouTube, having to make videos, having to make art, this and that. Using those hobbies as, like, escapism. Completely unethical sort of self-treatment, you know? Like, drawing and doing creative expressions and stuff. I used it as a means to an end instead of the end being, you know, creative expression and this and that. And that's, like, unethical towards myself. And it took me a lot to realize that. So that's the short version. I'll probably make a video about this on the second channel to just like an update video, you know? And I'll talk more about this, but thank you so much. Appreciate it. I'm 30 in a week, next week. Oh my God. So I'm glad I at least figured that out before I turned 30. That's fucking cheers to that. Aw, oh, dude, sauce. Fuck, you know. Thanks, guys. GJ and Amir as well. Okay. Yeah. Epic, you rambling moment. In this shot, we're flying forward, so I'm trying to get the hair to move back into the wind. That makes sense. I'm not even... It's not the right perspective. It needs to be more like this. But I don't think I'm gonna go that far down in the frame anyway.
We getting to no game. We doing it with the paper. Wagon scover, wagon track. And you wanna see him and diamond jetpack. Side sabotage. We getting diamond free on the sabotage. Read dinner or sabotage. From me with dinner. Come on, come on. Come on, you want? Come on, join.
What the fuck are you saying, Drake, you fucking idiot? What the fuck are you saying? Alright, it's a bit of a messy drawing, but we get by. Birthday stream, could do it maybe. Dude, Instagram fucks with you, man. Not gonna lie. TikTok as well. Beyblades. Dude, I had Yu-Gi-Oh! Back then, man. That shit rocked. Yeah, good on you, Flying Fly. Internet addiction is crazy, man. What up, Sketch? How you doing? What's the name of the character in your comic? She's called Rhea. Which, oh my god, I just realized that's just gonna be the name of the whole comic. It's just Rhea. Of course. I've made art of her before. Oh, I just realized this hair is super way out of proportion. I guess that's what happens when you look away for 5 seconds. You instantly see what's up. It's like, trying to be consistent is the most difficult thing. I can make drawing after drawing after drawing, but making it look like it's the same moment in time is so difficult. I've noticed that's the most difficult challenge, is like consistency in between drawings. But I suppose if I overlay them, I can cheat a bit, look at my proportions and see that the chin is different, which is why it looks like a different character now. So what if I lower it, maybe? Haha. Would that even help? Is that going to make it look weird? Yeah, that helps a bit. Her eyes are just different. Pupils. That's again my WhatsApp, because I never turn it off during stream. But then again, does it even need to be consistent in between drawings? Especially because I'm just sketching this novel. I'm not even making the final drawings yet. For me, it's just important to get the beats, to get the story straight, and then later look at consistency. Ooh. Sorry, I was just WhatsApping XD. You ever been so tired you can't even afford to feel tired? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I thought it was my WhatsApp. Yeah, sorry. I don't know, it's just default WhatsApp sound. I don't get the feeling I changed it, specifically. Sorry. I turn it off now, so... No worries. Okay, I see a wider chin on the right. And if I had to choose between the two, I would say that the right is more representative of the character. So I'm gonna tweak the left drawing to match it a bit better. Or I can just be a baller and copy the chin and then call it a day. Which is exactly what I'm gonna do. Now, why does that not work? Because the eyes are at a different position. I'm basically studying. This is me live figuring things out. Why do certain things work? Why don't they work? Etc. etc. So I'll raise the eyes. The nose is also different. It's more like a triangle shape. That's already a bit better. Bit of a better match. Also get some cute things going. Put that chin down there. Yeah, that's basically my issue with this character. Is like the one time I'll draw her hair like this, and the other time it's like this. So consistency is like the biggest thing that I am learning, like how do I, what rules can I follow so that it's more consistent. That's the biggest thing I'm trying to figure out as I keep going and growing and stuff. Hey, what up, Dorps? Yeah, messy hair exists. Very true. I'm just gonna retry the hair, see what happens. What am I even doing? I don't even know. Keep in mind though, I'm doing the hair shot differently because this shot is this reaction shot basically, where she's like flying. So I am trying to create like a wind thing, and it's hard to do. I suppose the front wouldn't even be covered at this point. Probably be like this. Stuff like that. Messy hair like that. That would be the frontal part. The sides would listen to gravity, although be a bit slanted to the back. And back would be crazy epic sauce at this point. Yeah, that's a bit of a better match. Yeah. What up, Watchy? Yes, sir, visual novel. Basically a fancy word for comic. Here, I'll show you what the current progress is. This is on my Ko-Fi page, which is linked in the description. Or actually, the Twitch description might have the old link. Whatever, it's on my Ko-Fi. And I've made 3 pages so far. And it features my character Rhea. Oh god, excuse me. And yeah, you can have a look at the pages already, but I'm pretty happy with where it's going. I've already written out the script, which I'm not necessarily revealing. I want you to look at the panels, the pages, and with an open mind. And yeah, we're continuing that process now. Okay, that's... I approve of the... of this drawing. This is consistent enough for me. Upon review. Oh, I should probably do that on a separate layer. I'm kind of insane for not even using references. So much more time consuming like that. But you gotta take risks sometimes. Actually, no, you don't. Very unnecessary. I'm just impatient. How would her hand even be? I suppose it's not even important. You're not even going to see it on the panel. Basically just for my idea. But this panel will basically be this frame. Just her eyes. Oh, visual novel game. Oh, I guess that's a fair confusion. But, like, it is a visual novel. It's just commonly associated with gaming. Yeah. Yeah, I can see how that happens. My whole hobby is based on Risk. Ayo. King Charles? You mean Moist Critical? Short epic poem. Well, yeah, that's basically what I'm doing, except with images, aka visual novel. It's a novel, but visual. Dab on them. Dab on the haters. Thank you, Photoshop. Very cool. Thank you so much. Ah, interesting. Previous hair works, but new hair is definitely better. Yeah, that's pretty determined. I like that expression a lot. I just like drawing expressions a lot, man. That shit's the bomb. Like matching what I have in my head on paper, that's like the coolest thing. King of the UK? I don't know who. Oh, like the king of the king. Okay. I see. yeah, shout out to that fucking idiot. Oh, nice. Well, it sounds like Linux is a joy sketch. Bro, I'm hungry. Okay, go consume. Wouldn't Clarkson be... Wouldn't Clarkson having a whiff be okay-ish reference, considering high speed? I don't know. I don't know what you're asking. Oh god, everyone, Linux chat. Oh, hide your facts and logic. Hide your ease of use, everyone, quick! It's the Linux users. Oh, fuck. at least you can take a joke. I've worked with Linux a lot as well. For work. I mean, it's fine. It's just an OS. I think if you bind your personality to an OS, there's nothing wrong with OS. It's your personality. That's kind of the issue, you know? Yeah, there you go. That's what I've been waiting for. Okay, cool. I like this a lot. I think that's one panel complete. Determined. AI notepad. Love it. How difficult is it to install an update on Linux? I don't know. I was using Ubuntu on work, and it's just basically Mac OS. You just click install and it works. I'm fucked. I have a Mac. Please don't hurt me. No. Bro, like, there's like nothing wrong with using anything for any reason. If you like to, if you fucking make your fucking entrance exam on that fucking Jesus Christ, on an iPod 6 or whatever from 2005, bro, go ahead. There's no wrong or right. It's just OSs and whatever you choose to use. I'm not gonna have a fucking Linux, Windows, Mac OS war in my fucking chat, bro. Who fucking cares? In the end, it's all used for porn and social media and doom scrolling anyway, so what's the fucking difference? Oh, whoops. Wrong layer. Blessed holy activities. Hell yeah, dude. Okay, I've got the okay, hold on. Let me recap my my pages. Page 1. Page 2. On some nights, I stare at the moon. Ideally, I would have a female voice for this, but I'll do my best. On some nights, I stare at the moon. No, okay. I'm gonna treat my own work with respect. On some nights, I stare at the moon. And I picture myself taking a step and without fear leaping upward. Yes, that's a good connection. I was afraid that the next slide wouldn't necessarily connect to the same sort of style, but it very much does. Just needs some shading. Beating your meat is natural, you know that. It stopped being natural the moment the internet got invented. There's nothing natural about porn. Nothing. Zero. Nothing. You know what's natural? Is getting out there, finding yourself a mate, putting in the effort, falling in love, doing all that crap. But all of this shit, bro, fuck out of here. Fuck outta Oh man, I love where this is going. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Ah! Yes. Could have worded that better. But why? It repels ball cats. Drinking water also repels dehydration. But you don't need to drink water 25,000 times per day. And that's also a really bad analogy. To get a girlfriend, half of them are lesbians or wanna have a wannabe or gangster boyfriend. Not really. It's just a matter of okay, well, I'm not about to sit here and rant about fucking how to find a girlfriend on fucking Twitch, right? Kind of a shit move, but in general, the consensus is if you don't approach people, you will never know either way. So, like, that's just it. If you don't approach people, that's it. There's nothing's gonna happen. So, that's pretty much it. That's what it boils down to. You can have your fucking theories about, like, fucking the most intricate details about everything and everything. But, like, if you don't approach people and you don't open yourself up, then nothing's gonna happen. Thank you, Sketch. Banger comments. Oh, I just had an idea. Just had a cool idea. In it. Yeah, I think this might be pretty dope. What I am about to do. But it would have to be it's a bit difficult to pull off, but no, okay, no, not too ambitious. Better to be finished than perfect. Finished is better than perfect, so I will leave it at that. Otherwise, I'm going to sit here for the next 17 hours and not be happy with my idea anyway, because it's not the way I want it in my head. And that's what it means to learn from your mistakes. Because I recognize that this is such a trap. Such a moment for this exact trap. I basically had the idea to extend this to the left. And actually,
Instagram. Back in my day, we never had Instagram. We had the newspaper in yours.
Good thing you were talking, Drake, because now I'm gonna try it anyway. But now it's just such a waste of my fucking pier that I drew, man. Like, I like this pier and the perspective and stuff. But, it's just not important to the story that you see that pier and stuff. This is a more pleasing frame. Yeah, I should stick with the pleasing frame. Okay. I'm gonna steal my moon. My epic moon image. And I'll put her right there. Yes, sir. That's it. That is a cool fucking panel. I will remove the background there. And then I think that's all I need to do. I can see your house. Yeah. Had to do a windmill, man. Had to put it in there. Yeah, sass. Very true. No more moon for you and taking you back to the cheese factory. Oh, rip. The fucking creative mode didn't work. Sad. Get scammed from your points. Epic scam moment. Nuclear power plant. Well, maybe you should make a Jesus, what the fuck's going on? Maybe you should make a novel. Rhea, I like you, but I need you to be more determined right here. Also, your nose is in the wrong perspective, you fucking idiot. Who gave you this nose? I know what I need to do. Liquefy. Liquefate. Thank you, Photoshop. Wow. Thank you. Wow. Thank you for that warning. Oh my god. Wow. I feel so warned and prepared for what's to come. I don't know if that makes it worse or... Oh my god, I get it. Fucking get it, you are Photoshop. I get it, bro. What if I turn off the thing? I just need to redraw the eyes. That's the mismatch here. Luckily, we have the facilities to make such things happen. Be gone, I. Actually, I'm gonna be a bit devious. I'm just gonna copy paste this bit. Wow, so copy, so paste, so good. Wow, so good. Now she's a bit cross-eyed, which is not what I want. What the fuck? Okay. Take a step back a bit. Reevaluate this eye positioning. Maybe the chin. And this exactly here is the trap. I try to fix things, and then I keep going and keep going until it's a whole different thing. And then you don't know what you're even trying to fix anymore. You're like off, you're like completely distracted, off track. And now, like, this is the exact point where, like, drawings are like, oh, fuck this, I'm just drawing. But since I recognize that, I should be able to prevent it. If I just let go and accept good enough, then we can make moves.
I'm betting my left testicle on black and wish me luck.
There, that's... I would call that good enough. Oh man, you gotta wake up at 6? Oh my goodness. My brain is liquefied. RIP. Your favorite thing to do in photo groove? Definitely subjects, which don't know, like, subjects that are doing their thing. Like, not as a setup, you know? Like, real moments. Ate so many orange skins? Oh my god. Photoshop still shoving AI down its users' throats? Probably. Trying to start to wake up at 6. Oh man, that's difficult. I do not envy you, though I will have to be doing that soon. Oh well. It is what it is. I don't know, something about this eye is bothering me. God damn. Okay, I did fall into the trap that I was talking about. I did it, man. I fucking did it. I am a fool. But now I'm in too deep. Bro, the original is so much better. What the fuck am I doing? It was already fine. Jesus Christ, I need to stop overthinking this shit. That's the biggest enemy. Overthinking. Triple ad? Oh my god. I like it cut G. Dead. Well, all those ads are giving me that sweet, sweet 10 cent. 10 cents per month, so much appreciated, everyone. You will now sponsor my addiction to throwing quarters down the street for no reason. Okay. Keep gambling, baby.
Funny Mike 09 just resubscribed it for 19 months. He for sure didn't forget to not renew my sub will.
Funny Mike, I appreciate it, dog. Hope you're doing well, man. I'd burn all my childhood drawings if I knew where they were. No. If you do that, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. 100% guaranteed. Can't composite background to save my life. It's just brush Lamau. And you see the pros do it. Well, do you think I'm doing a good job at it? Because I'm just doing whatever. But maybe it's like an understanding that you need to have or something. I don't know. Could be. Wow. Less and less rational. Okay. That's not good. Back to game jam work. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, you skipped to the final stage? Oh, I see. I could not do that, man. I could not do that. You and I are built different. I will liquefy the hell out of this. See if I can make some improvements. Fucking Photoshop. Can you ever shut the fuck up? What did that warning do for me now? Like, what have you warned me for? I don't even know. Yeah, I see the inconsistency. It's this fucking eye. And for some reason, I can't just, like, get it right. So let me try this again. I'll copy this part. Put it right there. And then see if that works. Which I guess, yeah, it sort of does. But now the first eye has to be moved a bit. And then you have to go be like, okay. Sure, that's a determined face. But now the mouth is like, you know? That's how I rate my drawings. How much is it? That's my measurement. Very valid measurement unit. Oh, Kerbal Space is pretty cool, yeah. I like the top right side of it. Doesn't curve downwards as much. Oh, yeah, right. No, we already solved it. Yeah. You're good. You good. Fuck good, draw good. I was trying to decipher your message. Determination. Of course, it doesn't need to be perfect. It does not need to be perfect. This entire novel, it does not need to be perfect. I just want it to be complete as it is. It can all be shitty sketches, unfinished poses, unfinished backgrounds, incorrect perspectives, all that. I don't care. I just want to get to the finish line and have a story on paper. And the visuals, it doesn't even matter. I just want to have fun with it, basically. And the whole comparison thing, no. It's all good, man. As long as I'm happy, that's my only requirement. And that is a pretty relieving feeling to know that I have no other real requirements for any of this. Of course, I'd love to be Mr. Epic over here on stream, show you all the cool drawings and like do it in perfect fucking motion and every time, but like, that's not me. So I'm gonna do me, and then you can decide if that's epic or not. Or not decide. That's how epic everything is. You know what I mean? We're like epic on a different spectrum of epicness. We're epic evolved. Choose your own epic. Epicness. And if you've followed my earlier streams, art streams, or you've been around for my art journey longer and longer, like the longer you've been around, the more you know how much of a difference this is to compared to when I started, bro. Damn, I'm in many ways still am a bit of a train wreck, but back when I started, bro, insecurity town, population B. Projecting, now boarding projecting city. And it's a bit embarrassing to admit that, but if I didn't go through it, I wouldn't have realized I was doing it. Okay, favorite part now. I'm gonna add the captions. So let's all these layers. Oh, I like to look at the endpoints of the eye shape, like where the lines actually start and what do those line up to the sides of the face? Yeah, I get what you mean. I guess I could do a quick check on that, actually. That's not a bad... that's a good thing to form into a habit. So... just real quick, I'm not going to obsess over this. No worries. I did want a more pinched look anyway. So I guess like that... this would be sort of the eye line. I'm basing this off of where the ears are. So the endpoint. Oh shit. Okay, that was pretty crucial. Oh, I like that a lot better. I like that a lot better. I swear to God, just taking one step back for like 5 minutes and it's like instantly like your brain registers things normally again. I suppose not much has changed. But as I said, I'm not going to obsess over this. So compared to what I had before this, what do you guys like more? One or two? One or two? I think one's better. I think I like it better. Whoa, really? Three twos? Damn. Three twos, two ones. One and two. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Exactly, GJ. Well said. I am gonna stick with one, because it actually really doesn't matter. Because all of these pages that I'm making are the baseline. The mission, the goal is to have everything laid out. And then using those sketches as reference for what the final thing is gonna be. So I'm gonna redraw everything, basically. With proper lining, proper coloring, this and that. So it really does, it really does not matter. As long as the expression is sort of transferred, as long as the emotion is transferred onto the viewer, that's what counts. And I think that's what this set of eyes does just fine. So it qualifies. Hey, what up, Mogul? How you doing? Oh, wow. Why did I do that? Yeah, exactly. It's called sketch for a reason, you know? Like, who, fuck it. Okay. So. Some nights at start, the moon, and I picture myself taking a step without fear, leaping upward. I think this might be a textless page based on my script, but I could maybe put something. No, it's definitely not. Okay. The thing is, I originally had three panels in mind for this, but I kind of made it into one page. Okay. Let's see. I'm just going to stick to the plan and see what happens. Maybe it'll be epic, maybe not. Yeah, that's what we do here over at Jigsaw Industries. We try things. And we try things. And then we try things. Well, I'm thinking... it's gonna blow your mind. We're gonna be trying things as well. My fellow Americans. Let me be clear. It's probably not a good time for political memes, right? I mean, when is it ever? My fellow Americans. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to stick to the original script. Because the panels have changed so much. This was not. I mean, I didn't really have much in mind when writing, but these panels do not. This text does not reflect this specific drawing. So I'll just have to change things. How are you doing? I'm doing okay. How about you? It's been a really nice 3 weeks now, 4 weeks almost, since I took my break. And we out here. Push those lines when trying to news and find your range of motion artificial. Oh, yeah. Fair point, GJ. That's what I'm doing, man. This fucking thing in the background, that's not with reference or anything. That's just me trying this thing I have in my brain, putting it on paper, and it actually fucking worked, and I'm really happy with it. Hey, thank you, Sauce. Appreciate it, man. Long, uninterrupted lines. Well, you gotta get used to it sometime. I'm German. Yeah. Political memes in Europe be like, okay, and... What up, Tactical Brick? How you doing? Only now saw a notification. Okay, blocked. Put the brain on the page, King. This is the power. Something about that moon tickles me good. Hey, appreciate it. Yeah, I like the coloring as well. That's proud of that one. Welcome, Rugo TV. What would it take for you to kill and eat another person? I don't know. $10? $5.14. 9 cents. That's all I need. Okay, the text. Is this what I'm gonna stick with? I don't know. It's like you're not even registering the action yet, and you're already reading this text, which is sort of anecdotal. And I think it's better to not include. Maybe make it a bit more about her monologue instead of a writer writing something. So instead, this would be. I feel like. I'm weightless. And something like, I feel I have to. I want to grasp.
Bro, I gotta spend 9 cents. I just thought I'd give it to you. Do with it as you please.
Cheers. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna eat a person. So don't go looking for missing people or anything. Definitely don't go looking for that. Having a fine evening. How's your evening been? Chill. It's been nice. I've been drawing and I've been having fun. Look at these cute expressions, dog. Cooking, man. I'm cooking. I'm happy that I'm cooking. It's fucking cool. This is so scary. I'm like making a consistent thing, and it's ridiculous that I'm getting this far. So far, anyway. I'm on page 4 now. But I'm surprised that I even got past page 1. So that's that good shit. Hell yeah, GJ. Evil moons for life. But when I got promoted. Hey, nice. Wow. More money. Well, that's good, Mogul. I'm glad to hear it, man. Good news is always good news. You know what I mean? Canadian Drake.
French Drake here to ask where my cousin Dutch Drake is.
Dutch Drake. He has been expelled. Very, very expelled. Chinese car, fuck yeah. Hey, hell yeah. Well, there is a windmill in the back. Look right there. Little windmill. It'll probably be removed, the final version, but for now it's funny. I think it's a cool little thing. The writing part is actually difficult because I'm making so many changes already. Because the original text doesn't work with the image. Leap upward. Floating weightless. That would be the first shot right here. Because originally, what I had in mind was... I'm pointing at my screen, as if you can see that. What I had in mind was that the moon would be its own panel. Then it would be a cut. God damn it, this is not helping. Then it would be like a cut right there. And then the next panel would be the jump. And then one more cut. And then the next panel would just be the eyes. So that would give me space for like three. Wait. Let me try something. I did a little accident, but it might be lit. Who knows? Lit like a British bit. Moon, be gone. No, not gonna work. But I am going to increase the size of the moon just because it's cool. I'm missing being and choose to live in Amsterdam. Well, I'm not going to spoil anything, so I can't really comment on that. I thought it was a nuclear reactor. No, it's I mean, it should be a nuclear reactor, actually. More fitting with the story. So, do you have a story planned out for this? Or does it come together as a progress? I've already written this whole thing out. But as you can see, I'm already changing things around. So, I guess it's a combo of the two. And I'm really looking forward to your reactions when it's all finished and what you think of everything. But for now, it's just a lot of work that needs to be done. I think it could, this, or what I have in mind, I think the story could be... Nah. I'm not going to build expectations and stuff. I just think you'll like it. That's all I'm going to really say about that. But it might be a long while before it actually finished. Don't wait around. Shut up. Hey, Mendez. Thank you, my bro. I'm not sure on the text. I'm gonna have to fiddle around with it. So let's just work on the next page, shall we? What do I call this? Page 4? Ah, this is difficult. How the fuck am I gonna visualize what I have in mind? Oh, that's really difficult. Definitely gonna have to make some panels where it's just explaining the actions being taken to get to this point that I'm about to draw. I do have some reference. Okay. Let's see if I can make this happen. Hey, later, old man gambling. Take it easy. Thank you for hanging out. Okay, this is going to be a bit difficult, but I don't care. Cry me a river tonight. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream, by the way. I haven't said that this entire stream yet. So I am doing my, I'm fulfilling my obligations. If you like the stream, remember to smash that like button and join that subscribe button and hit that smash. hit that bell. Subscribe to the bell button. Hit that bell on that like button. Can we get to 15,000 likes on this stream only? Opinions on exams? They are mandatory. That is my opinion. Hit that smash. We out here making sentences and shit. Hell yeah. You see that, haters? I'm out here using my words. You know what I mean? Let's fucking go. What are you doing, huh? With your free time? Huh? Oh, yeah. That's what I thought. Not using your words and language skills. Hell yeah. That's what I thought. I see the error in my ways. needs to be more like this. But the, yeah, okay. Okay, I already fucked up. Oh yeah, I already fuck up. I fuck you the fuck up. I fuck up. Hello? Rush, hello? Oh! You hurt me, you hurt me. Why I fuck up like this? Yeah, okay, it's not that bad. It is very manageable. But if I don't catch it well, it's still in its roots. If I catch it now, then I can work around it instead of having to do this when the fucking thing is almost finished. You know what I mean? Do you know what I'm saying? Why did you redeem? you are fucking, fuck you, bloody. I fuck you the fuck up all the time. I love that fucking guy. Fuck you, fuck bitch. Why did you redeem? Do not redeem. Man. Fuck those scamming idiots, man. They deserve all that shit. It's been a while since I've seen that video. I don't even know how it sounds anymore. Okay. Things are happening. This arm is too short, haha. Very funny. You may laugh now, collectively as an audience. You may initiate your laughter procedures at any given moment. Oh, he was quoting the video, not actually leaving a base. You forgot Blue Sky exists, eh?
Huh?
Thank you. Yeah, I've been off Twitter and Blue Sky for a while now. Trying to improve my life. And it's kind of working. Sort of. So I must admit, I still seek validation for my efforts and my drawings on Ko-Fi and stuff. Like, I still do the refreshing of the feed to see if anything happened. And it's just a hard lesson that, like, I need to let the fuck go of that shit. Validation is good. It helps you, you know. It can be really good, but, like, it needs to be a side effect and not a reason or driving force, you know? It needs to be a bonus, nothing more. Like Drake said, I am Drake and I love to rap. Listen to his wise words. Listen, I say. Oh my god, the legs are too short! Oh my god! How could I fuck up like this? What the fuck is happening with this pose? I know exactly what's happening. Perspective. I am rushing things. And I don't need to rush things, but I am. You may point and laugh at your screen because these legs are too short. I don't know if this fixes it, but... you could also choose to ignore the the legs and just make it a different frame. So I don't have to deal with learning. Oh god! Avoiding your problems head on, let's go. That could be a name for a podcast, Avoiding Your Problems Head On. This actually works. This actually works. Okay. I am not worried anymore. It actually does work. Two short legs. Wow. Oh, damn you, circles. Why do you always have to be so difficult? Damn you and your circly existence. What the fuck? I didn't undo that. Why did that circle go away, bro? Nah. No, I had it so... okay, that's good enough. This will suffice. What? That's a terrible mix of music, bro. What the fuck? Short shaming. Nah, it's mean. There's also nothing wrong with not being long. As far as I'm concerned. So I have to say I'm biased because I'm pretty long. So I literally never had to worry about my length, which I guess is fortunate. I legit didn't know people were struggling with length until like later in life. I thought it was a non-issue, like people have different issues. What are you listening to right now? Just lo-fi hip-hop radio. Lo-fi girl on YouTube. But like a billion... this is oat mel... I'll just type it out. Hushed tunes. How long? How tall are you? I don't know. Should I keep that information private? I don't know if I should. Or if I should disclose that. I think I've said it before. Yeah, I probably have, actually. I probably have. Then again, you could be gaslighting me and you're actually on the final page of, like... what's the fucking word? Identity fraud, like, on the final page, like, okay, as a final test, enter your height, and you're like... Yeah, no, bro, you totally said it before, bro. Yeah. Just say it right now. Right now. Right now? What? How long are you? How... I guess it's fine to say it. Not like there's many people out here anyway. I am 194 centimeters. And you can convert that to your freedom units all you want. But I'm not going to bother with that. Aha! I know your height. I can triangulate your position. Wearing a wire? Yeah. Who's listening to that wire he's wearing? I'm already streaming all of this. Why would he wear one? Bars, bro. Bars. Spitting fucking facts over here. The straightest of facts. Also, damn, this full body drawing is going well, by the way. What the fuck? Without issue, I just do a whole body drawing. That's not something I'm used to, man. I'm not gonna lie. Eyes are closed here, actually. Or are they? The security van outside my door. Oh my god. Alright, have a good evening, flying fly. I'll check it out later when I'm online again. Return to HQ. All my viewers leave. How many viewers do I have anyway? What? 25? Nah, that's gotta be fake. 25 bots. It's gotta be 25, 24 bots and like one person posting all of these fake accounts. Did you learn anatomy by any chance? Yes. I have been practicing off screen. And it's great, man. Gives you confidence, gives you the knowledge. That's basically all you're lacking. It's the knowledge of how you're supposed to do it. If you know how you're supposed to do it, then you can choose on how to do it exactly. But if you don't know how to do it exactly, then you're just fumbling around, running around in circles. So I'm speaking from experience. I'm a master circle running man, master of disaster. Okay, I'll just do open eyes because who cares? So my anatomy practice is not done yet. I still have many tutorials that I need to go over, many teachings. But I did start. So that's what you're seeing now, is like this level of skill halfway through the course, basically. And faces, I actually haven't learned about faces yet. This is all just based on what I know from my own sort of experience. But faces is after anatomy on the learning list. So I imagine that when I do learn the proper way to do faces, I'm gonna have a bit of an advantage there learning, because I've already been doing this for so long. Been winging it, so I kind of know what to look out for. Hair is also a pretty dang difficult thing to understand properly. And for that, I actually have a book back there which teaches me about hair and stuff. I'm a robot bebop. Leaving your stream on with no audio. My laptop doesn't go to sleep mode, actually. Oh my god. What if you had her looking up? Would that make sense? No comments. For now. This is basically at the end destination of the jump. And I guess I can tell it because I'm literally going to be drawing that. He is going to be in space, basically. Landing on her feet on nothingness. So it's a bit of a soft landing. And I'm putting a lot of effort into this face here, but this is actually the least important part of the drawing right now. More the expression of the body, so I'm gonna give it some simple eyes. Simple hair, actually floating hair, like zero G hair. So that's gonna be a difficult one as well. So let's just try, give it our best. It's nice, drawing abstract hair like that. Because there's nobody, I mean, I'm assuming you guys haven't actually gone to space, so you don't exactly know how it's supposed to look. So you can just get away with, like, doing whatever. As long as it looks cool. Whereas in real life, you would expect, like, how hair would look, but if it's in space, like, what? I mean, sure, there's still a certain expectation, of course. But I can get away with a lot more. That's basically what I'm trying to say. And that is a good set of hair right there. I really like that. Really like how that looks. Yes! Can I call you Spaceman? That's my secret identity, actually. Don't dox me. I'm in space, though, but don't dox me. I'm quite stubborn and very, very unwilling to look up how to do things. Yeah, I know that feeling, but you're just harming yourself in that. Or hindering yourself, rather. That I tried to figure out myself, which usually ends in failure. And then, yeah, and then you get demotivated to try again, and then it never actually works. Hey, Alpha Centauri, let's fucking go. Fucking go. I know where you live, planet Earth. Okay, Watchy, you are banned from my chat for doxing. Everyone here in chat. You will be reported to the authorities. Right now. In fact, I have the FBI on the phone right now. Hello, FBI. Yes. Yes, hello, sir. That guy right there. Assassinated? No. No. I said no assassinate. Okay. They hung up. I'm sorry. I guess you're getting killed. It happens. What can you do, right? Oh, shit. You have the CIA. Okay, so we're gonna have a 1v1. Basically, you're gonna have CIA, and I'm gonna have FBI on my team. So we'll just make them battle royale each other. CIA FBI battle royale in real life. Also, another thing, I have not determined the final outfit of Rhea just yet. So I'm kind of just winging it every time. And making this comic is actually my way of developing her outfit, because I get to make these choices again and again and again. And I'm just looking at the other panels for reference. Basically, like, whatever the fuck I think looks cool. And then whatever the fuck I stick longest with. That's my reference. So, I really like how that looks. But, like, material-wise, I don't know. Like, is this, like, armor? Is it cloth? I don't know. Just kind of winging it, leaving it as a problem for my later self. That's the best way to approach these things. Looks cute, though. I like it. I guess I'm designing a skirt right now. I don't fucking know. Oh wait, no, I do have some design elements. I guess I'll keep that around though, but she has these side things. I also have stockings on there in this current version. And then sort of knee pad thingies. Dude, fuck yeah. We are making good moves. The mods explode his Xbox. That's fucking... I'm gonna use that. Mods explode his Xbox. Oh, that's funny. All my homies hate Kaplarian's facts. This fucking guy gets it, bro. Let's look how it looks when it's inverted. Aw, fuck yeah, dude. Look at him, bro. That's my character, bro. That's me. I mean, it's not me, but it's my character, bro. I made it. So proud. Okay, Photoshop, very cool. Very cool and very good. I think her leg could be floaty a bit more, maybe like this. Yeah. And Then she's dancing. Hip probably too low. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Definitely. Good observation. As I said, I'm still learning anatomy. I'm not there yet. But like 85%, I'm there. But that was definitely a needed observation right there. Alright. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, it's already been 2 hours. I want to keep going and make like 1700 more panels, but I am a healthy man. And I have limits, and I said 2 hours, so that's it. I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead, and next time I'll still have motivation to keep going. Every time I look at your drawings, I wish I was a woman. Why is that? Why my drawing specifically? Is that just any anime drawing? Admin explodes Nokia phone. Impossible task. Those things do not, they do not break at all. I have to say, though, I really like this character a lot. Like, maybe too much, even. I don't know why. Is that weird to say? I don't know. I really like the character. I love that I made this character, and that I like her so much, and, like, that I'm excited to keep expanding on this concept and stuff. It's just... I'm having so much fucking fun. That's basically what I'm trying to say. Leave.
We could film my tax authority. Think of how cute we would be.
That would be pretty cute. Indeed. And I would be sitting there like this. Oh, wow. Hey, nice taxes. Oh my gosh. Wow. But... we're making good decisions up in here, man. I would hella obsess over my characters in RPG game. I think it's pretty... Hey, fuck yeah. But I don't know. I just think... And this is going to sound very fucking... weeaboo-like. But I just think she's really cute. And...
How connection when it's black and with strong. Value what this snack is long. And I would wear my throne. So we ain't earning fast.
She's just really cute. And... it's like... I don't know. Yeah. It's just a good character. I like the character. Okay, that's what it comes down to. This page, though... need to finalize the text. No, don't worry about it, Assassin. It's just... it was funny. It was funny. I need to finalize the text, but... here, let me show you... what we've made today. Good shit, guys. Good fucking shit. I'm happy. I'm a happy man. I'm gonna sleep well tonight. Pretty sure. And I hope you guys do the same. Okay. If you want to stay up to date on this... why the Weebra didn't do shit? Well, you were here... thinking about taxes. And I could have been doing that too. So, kind of a cooperation thing, you know. And if I say we, then our parasocial relationship grows. And then you'll be more inclined to keep coming back. I can slowly manipulate you into donating more and more and more. So I say we every time as if you did shit, you know what I mean? But that you feel good about yourself and all that crap. You know what I mean? All jokes aside, good shit though. I had fun again. And next stream is whenever I want to stream. I want to keep up with this comic. Feel free to check out my Ko-Fi page. You know, you don't have to sit there religiously waiting But like maybe once a week, check it out. You know, I put stuff only on there now, and yeah, that's I guess the only way aside from Twitch right here to keep up with me. Okay, hope you guys have a good evening. Bye bye, and thank you. I need to fucking let go of this stupid outro. Who fucking cares? It's not like we're doing a show here. Okay, bye bye.